हेलो एंड वेलकम टू लिबर्टी पब्लिक डिमांड. मेरा नाम है रोशन अब्बास और इस समय मैं इंतजार कर रहा हूँ महिमा चौधरी का, जो कि मेकअप में इतना टाइम लगाती हैं दैट आई स्टिल डोंट नो वेयर शी इज. महिमा, I used to be doing radio, and I remember one day when I came back from my radio show, sitting outside my door was one production assistant from TV18 saying, Rohit Khanna ne bheja hai, and if you don't come with me, I'll lose my job. It had two anchors. It was the first show which had two anchors in two different cities. So Mahima Chaudhary was the anchor in Bombay. I was the anchor in Delhi. It took 2 minutes of Rohit to convince me, because he was a mentor to me. He was somebody I'd learned a lot from. And I think I anchored that show for about 5 to 7 years. Beauty was that in TV18, anybody could contribute ideas. So from the production assistant to the cameraman to the intern, everybody would throw in ideas. There was so much passion and heart in everything that TV18 did. And I think it came from Racy, because Racy always had this creative push of what are we doing different? How are we making it sexy? How is it becoming hot? How is it crazy? How is it edgy? We really captured the heart of the nation in everything we did. Whether it was the Amul India show, which was so classy and whatever, whether it was India Business Report, which Raghav used to anchor, whether it was Tufan Mail, which is a show I came to Bombay to do later, or whether it was Public Demand, or whether it was Bhavar, I mean, you know, there was just ideas and energy flowing through that place all the time. TV18 is just filled with stories of people's lives being made. My life, really, I mean, I think from radio, the jump to television came from TV18. And it was days of sitting and cursing each other and not getting checks. And at one point, I remember I was owed money for over 50 episodes, which is a year of a show. So I went to the accountant at TV18 and said, you know, when will you pay me? He said, agar tumhe paise denge, to agle mahine ki company kahan se chalayenge? It was that bad. But I've seen that, and I've also seen a time when, you know, TV18 became the huge behemoth that it was, there were channels and people everywhere. In 99, I moved to Bombay. But before moving to Bombay, I didn't have a house in Bombay. So jab bhi hum yahan pe shoot karne aate the, Vandana, you know, who's such a big part of TV18, her drawing room used to become a bedroom sometimes. I held the book in my hand, and I promise you, my son looked at me and said, why are you looking so excited? And I said, you know, every chapter in this book is like a life that I have lived.